Welcome to my channel. Today we are going to study about or learn about resistance and Ohm's law. Resistance may be defined as the property of a substance due to which it opposes the flow of electricity through it. That is, we need current flow to do the work. For this, a property which opposes this flow of current through this conductor is called resistance, and its new unit is ohm. This is the symbol, and its unit is ohm. This resistance is termed as rho L by A, where rho is the resistivity of the material, L is the length of the conductor, and A is the cross-sectional area of the conductor. L is the length of the conductor. This rho is the resistivity. Rho is the resistivity in ohm meter. Resistivity in ohm meter. This resistance depends upon which is proportional to length of the conductor L and inversely with the cross sectional of the conductor. It also depends upon the nature of the material. It depends too on the temperature of the conductor. Rise in temperature causes resistance increases in a conductor. If the temperature rises, then the resistance also rises for a pure metal conductor, and this is known as positive temperature coefficient. Whereas in semiconductor and insulator, the resistance decreases with increasing temperature. This is the negative temperature coefficient. For the definition purpose, Ohm's law is defined as the Ohm's law is defined as the ratio of potential difference V between two points on a conductor to the current flowing between them is constant, provided the temperature of the conductor does not change. The ratio of the potential difference of the conductor and the current flowing between them is constant. That is, R equal to V by I. That is, the ratio of voltage between two points on a conductor and the current flowing between them is constant. This is constant. V is direct proportional to R, and that is V equal to I into R. And where R is the resistance is constant. In the R is the slope V upon I. This is the V in the y-axis and in x-axis, this is the current. And the slope is V upon I, which is the resistance. And its unit is ohm. Thank you for today's class. In the upcoming class, we are going to learn about this resistance, how this resistance is affecting the circuit. That is series circuit and parallel circuit and the combination of these circuits. Thank you. Keep watching and do subscribe, like and share. Thank you. Once again.